I'm Brian, Josh's good friend. We knew about Kristen, but we didn't really know how serious it was. I guess, like, until it was too late. He thinks that she's gonna give him something, so he does things that he would never want to do on his own. He would never do on his own. He even went to dinner with her parents, and she still won't even kiss him. But he keeps trying. It's like he's under a spell.
End of the summer was good. He had a few good months, actually. In October, I started hearing from him less. I knew he was being used again. He dropped like 50 pounds in 3 months. I don't think she allows him to eat anymore. He always gets to take her out to eat, though. No matter what, he'll take her out to eat. And he'll get nothing in return at night.
Josh has always been a hard worker his whole life. I've been Josh's boss for the last 10 years. About the last year or so, his work has really declined. All I see him doing all day long at work is text messaging. He's just texting, texting, and more texting. That's the definition of an addict. Ah!